So a lot of people ask me, where should I go work? How do I figure out if a dealership is a good place to work for me or not? Because all dealers are different depending on where you're at. One of the things I've always said and always mentioned is you can tell the health of a dealership by the wealth of their salespeople. So go in, talk to some of the salespeople, maybe ask what they're driving, see what they're driving, see how they're dressed, how their attitude is, if they complain about their check, not complain about their check. A healthy dealership, their salespeople, usually universally across the board, are making really good money. In most cases, it's upward of $100,000 a year. Not everybody's in that category, but you can definitely determine how the health of that store is by the wealth of their salespeople. You got salespeople making money and well taken care of and happy and been there a long time, that's probably where you're going to figure out that you want to go to work. Go close that deal.